Howdy ding dong doodly guys, welcome back to Let's Play Phoenix Wright, Ace Attorney, Justice for All. With me, TapersCrazy, where last left off we got the shit kicked out of us by a monkey, in our, attempts to get back a piece of Regina's clothing, one of her stage costumes, yeah, this thing, a shiny spangled vest is not my size at all. So anyway, let's get back to the big top and hand this back to, Regina. And then what we've got to do next is unlock the psyche locks that are on Mo and on Acro. So it looks like we've got to dig up a fair bit of evidence before we can progress the investigation. Hey, Regina, behold.
Here we go, Regina. Yay, thank you. You really got it back for me.
Don't mention it.
I love you, Mr. Attorney.
It's nothing. No wonder guy smelled a mush in front of his girl.
Hey, Regina! That costume is yours, right? I tried it on, but it didn't fit me. Huh? This costume? This isn't mine. It was Leon's.
Leon's?
You know, the lion she told us about?
Oh, one that someone killed.
Wait. A lion can't wear that, can he? Surely not.
Leon, he was killed, wasn't he?
That's right. My dad killed him. Why? Well, Leon did something really bad during practice.
During practice?
He almost sat him down. And then he opened his mouth, you know. Usually when you did that, I would put my head into his mouth.
Wait! You put your head into a lion's mouth?
I sure did. The people in the crowd always love seeing me to do that. They'd always start screaming.
You sure they were screaming because they love seeing you do that? Anyways, what was a bad thing?
Oh yeah, Leon bit someone during practice.
Regina, everything was alright.
No, it wasn't alright. That was the problem. My dad was incredibly angry.
And that's when Leon...
Yeah, that's when he became a star in the sky.
Poor thing.
I get a feeling this is something to do with Acro's accident. Let me just check. The animal shows lion shot by the ringmaster 6 months ago for biting a performer. Okay, maybe I can present this to Mo. Although I'm running shit short of, health at the moment. Cafeteria. Right, let's just see if we can present Mr. Mo. Although I'm gathering I need a bit more evidence.
Mo. Your lying ass is going down. Or at least once. One thing.
Okay.
Mo, please tell us what happened 6 months ago. What do you want to... This one happened to be the cause of an accident, but it's...
Leon the Lion.
Behold, the music stopped, which means, yes, I did good. I heard a little bit about it from Regina. Leon made a mistake during a performance, right?
What?
He did.
I told him so many times. You shouldn't be doing dangerous performances like that.
Putting her head inside of Leon's mouth was part of an act.
But Regina believed in Leon. She believed so strong that the ringmaster went along. You can never say no to her.
Out of curiosity, who was bitten? Come on, Mo. Don't climb up on me now. Who did Leon bite on the head?
Well, I promised I won't say anything.
You promised?
He's involved in this too.
He's involved, huh? Mo, what's we talking about?
I think it's gonna be Acro.
Behold, must have been Acro, right?
How'd you know?
Don't worry about that, Mo. Getting to the bottom of his accident may help solve what happened to the ringmaster.
No way!
I need to know the truth about what happened to Russell. Please tell me what you know.
I'm sorry, Acro.
Oh, yes! Sweet, sweet health! And if we can do Acro's without any problem, we should have full health for the next trial.
Perfect.
Just like you said, you know, the accident.
Did someone die?
No, but it would have probably been better if he had.
What? How would that have been better?
He's still alive. But when he got bit, he suffered massive brain damage. He'll never recover from the coma that he's in.
Coma?
All he does now is lay in his bed at the hospital. And that's all he's ever going to be able to do.
I see.
How is he related to Acro?
He's his brother.
Oh.
Huh? The person who got bit was Acro's brother.
Brother?
They were an acrobat team of brothers. Acro and Bat. Cute nicknames, I thought.
Oh, shit. Acro. Called real name Ken Dingling. Huh. Interesting. Acro, that's a cool name, but I agree.
Anyway, they were an incredible team. Cut down at the same time.
Cut down at the same time?
Who is Acro's younger brother?
Sean Dingling. But everyone always called him Matt. He fell in love with Regina. Trying to win her love was his downfall.
Everyone seems to fall in love with Regina.
6 months ago, while we were practicing, all of a sudden, Black Burt's out, let me perform with Leon.
Why did he do that?
I don't know, but that's what caused the accident.
Dude, I think the lion's trained for Regina.
I'll never forget that moment. It was so strange. Leon had the weirdest look on his face. He was smiling.
He?
You mean like Leon?
Yes, Leon. When he bit down, he was smiling.
Oh, shit.
Some shit green.
No way! That's impossible!
Was a lion in love with Regina as well? The smirking lion. A flying murderer. Doesn't it seem that it's always Mo who catches all of these incredible events?
Mick, can lion smile?
We never told the police about the incident. The circus would have shut down if we had. The next day, the ringmaster took Leon out and shot him with a rifle.
So that's what really happened.
Well, you guys are so serious. What was I supposed to do? I had to tell you. But all this truthfulness has put me in the mood for a burger. Here, you try some pepper. Shaka 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 shaka.
There he goes again, acting like his normal crazy self.
Ash, what a wonderful sneeze.
You think so?
You sneeze with pepper and slip on a banana. That's basic craftsmanship. Girlie, I know you gotta understand that.
Nick, I forgot making a clown.
No shit.
Oh, from Regina, I've never seen a cuter sneezer.
Does Regina sneeze with pepper too?
She does. Bat would always tease you with pepper.
Oh, come on. It's not going to be something as ridiculous as they have pepper on him so the lion sneezed. It's never going to be that ridiculous.
But Bat...
From my point of view, these two always look so perfect together.
They look perfect together, huh?
Okay, I think we'll get everything out of Mo. Let me just check the court record. Leon. Okay, let's go back to Acro and see if we can do anything with him.
Ah, Mr. Wright, back again, I see.
Well, he did say I'll be back. Wait, or was that someone else?
We're back because Acro's hiding while his legs were injured. He was hurt in the accident 6 months ago. Would seem that he knows what we know.
Well, well. Seems you've got things you want to talk about, so fire away.
Okay. You know what we've got to do, Acro. What seems like that anyway.
Let's do this shit. About the wheelchair. I have to ask you, how were you injured?
I'm sorry. I thought we talked about this. It was an accident that happened during practice.
An accident during practice?
Yes, unfortunately, acrobats are prone to all sorts of injuries.
He's lying. However, you'll cause he'd have no reason to keep it secret. Echo, are you going to tell me that a practice accident was the cause of your injury?
No, the lion was his brother. I'm not sure what caused Acro's injury. See, because there's an extra slot here, like there's three, there can be four. I get a feeling I'm just going to present my line to these guys and see if they tell me anything about it.
Would you mind taking a look at this?
Okay. You know, I've got around, I've presented new evidence to other people. No one seems to be saying anything new. So, fine. I guess it's going to have something to do with the Leon incident, then. Looks like, I know that his brother was injured by the lion. We've already ascertained that. It's just what caused this guy's injury. Maybe he was trying to rescue his brother from a lion and the lion attacked him. I guess. I don't know.
Behold.
Leon.
6 months ago, you were attacked by the lion. That's when you were injured.
Oh.
Yes. I know I'm on the right track. I just need to keep going.
You're saying that I was attacked by a lion?
That's what I'm saying.
I'm sorry, Mr. Wright, but I'm an acrobat. I'm no animal tamer. If a lion was coming at me, I'd be running for the exit.
I'm not sure if attack is the best word to be using. You must have battled the lion.
You seem to enjoy telling jokes. Why would I decide to battle a lion?
You want to fight it. You want to fight it to save someone. Your brother.
Take that! I see.
But...
it was a shame what happened to your brother 6 months ago. You tried to save him, didn't you? And that's how he got that terrible injury.
Okay.
Mo, he must have told you.
Yes, we learned about Bat from Mo. But he didn't mention anything about you in regards to the accident. Suppose it was just a slip of a tongue on his part. So I figured it out.
A slip of a tongue?
Anyways, they were an incredible team. Cut down at the same time.
Cut down at the same time? That was where he slipped. And that's how I figured it out. You two ended up wrapped up in the same accident together. Like always.
I see. But an accident is an accident. It wasn't anyone's fault.
I still haven't broken Acro's psyche lock. Must have an incredibly deep-seated secret. Wasn't anyone's fault. Do you care to explain more? Acro, I know you're still hiding something from me. Maybe something you don't seem to like much is the reason you're being evasive.
No! What? Oh, shit. I meant to press the thing in the top right. God damn it. Oh, for God's sake, I had all my health back as well. Stupid misclick. Evidence. Something you don't seem to like much is the reason you're being evasive. It says something. If it's not someone, I would have gone Regina as the person that he blames. Like, she's the animal tamer of the circus. Maybe.
Regina, you always seem calm and collected until you start talking about her. Saying things like she's cruel.
Well done, Mr. Attorney. Got quite the set of eagle eyes.
You know, a tiger tried to attack me.
Regent tried to attack you?
Twice.
Ha ha. He wasn't serious, I'm sure. You're not trying to insinuate that I believe she spurred on Leon to attack Bat, are you? Leon was never taught a command to attack people. Regina isn't capable of doing anything like that. Besides, Regina had no reason to want to hurt my little brother. Regina and Bat were such good friends back then.
But you still hate Regina. I've got proof of it.
What? What are you talking about?
Duh, maybe I overdid it again. If I can hand something over to Acro, maybe it'll... Here's proof that you had it out for Regina all along.
You know, I was just thinking... Oh my god, let me just drink my tea. Right, now what I was thinking was... If we read about the note, it says found in Regina's pocket on the morning of her crime. Now, I distinctly remember what Regina said about this note, in that In the morning, she went to Acro's room to clean, to help him out, take out his trash. And then she went to breakfast, and that's when she noticed a note in her pocket. I get the feeling Acro might have been the one to put the note in her pocket, and that's why she didn't notice it earlier. But we also know that this monkey's been a serious pain in the ass to Regina, like stealing all the shiny stuff. I can't help but feeling that's something to do with Acro, because money's stack of goods is in Acro's room. So I'm torn between pressing the note or the monkey. I'm leaning towards the note, so let's try that.
This, where'd you get it?
Regina posted on the bulletin board in the cafeteria. Before that, it was in her pocket.
I guess I noticed it was in there around breakfast time. I always take Acro his breakfast in the morning.
Yeah.
You wrote this, and then you put it in her pocket. That's right, isn't it?
That's right. Well done, Mr. Wright.
Interesting. That's enough help for a trial, I think. It'll keep me going.
Could have had fall!
Okay.
My legs were injured by Leon. 6 months ago, my younger brother Bat had a dare with Regina.
A dare?
An absurd dare. If I can't put my head inside of Leon's mouth like you do, you have to go to the movies with me on a date.
That's insane! Do you know how dangerous that is?
We all thought he was being stupid too, but that lion was very old to begin with, and age brought with it countless experience in doing that very trick. Unfortunately, this particular time, I guess Leon wasn't ready or willing.
And that's when the accident happened.
He just wanted to take her out, to the movies.
Poor Bat!
When Leon jumped down, I jumped towards him. Then Leon attacked me, and that's how I ended up.
What about Bat?
He's still in a coma. I went to the hospital yesterday to visit him.
I see.
I'm still waiting for him to open his eyes again. And that's the reason why I keep going.
Better Regina.
They were such great friends. Oh yeah, I wanted you to take a look at this.
What is it?
This is a scarf my brother was wearing when Leon attacked him.
Gross! It's covered in blood!
This scarf was a present from Regina to my brother on the day of the accident. When he did it, he looked like he was smiling.
He?
Leon, obviously.
What?
When he bit down on Bat's head, the expression on Leon's face looked like a grin.
Nick!
I know, most have the same thing.
What do you think it all means?
I'll be taking that scarf if you don't mind.
Oh, it's worse.
I'll be taking that scarf if you don't mind.
Monkoma!
I've already heard everything, so hand over the scarf. But the scarf is evidence in the trial. That is for me to decide. I think we should begin our preparations now, Acro.
Preparations?
I've served a summons on Acro to appear in court tomorrow as a witness. Acro will talk more at the prosecutor's office. Acro, a witness? Come, Acro, let's go to the office.
Yes, ma'am.
Is she going through hiding evidence again?
Now what do we do, Nick? How are we going to handle tomorrow?
Don't worry about it. I'll figure something out.
Look at you, all full of confidence. Must have found something you can use.
This is all beginning to come together now.
Not too certain on how this case is going to pan out. I mean, I can see how everything so far is just one freak accident. I guess it's going to be like a freak accident that's been taken out of proportion. Something along those lines. Anyway, I'm going to have to end it here because I'm out of time in this video. So next episode, we'll get into the trial and see what really happened in this case. So thanks for watching this, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all
in the next video.